Demand for GPs is outstripping supply.
We're already seeing the increased pressures on the hospital system, the waiting times in emergencies, the ramping from the ambulance services. These are all ongoing impacts of not having the right number of GPs across the state.